Martha. So lovely to meet you, Sarah, from The Upcoming. So what can you tell us about the Romanovs and your character in the series?
Mean.
You told a great story today about
very mean, very, very unfair, racist, very funny, very bourgeois. And on top of that, there's something very, very touching because she's lonely. The reason why she's like that is her discipline is so great that she wouldn't show how unhappy she is. And the difference between Hajar, the other girl, the Arab girl, takes time before she speaks. I speak. And later on, I only think what I said. And I know it was wrong, but I would not admit. You know one of those? And it's funny to play. Because it's the opposite what I am. I always excuse my... I wish my motto would be don't explain, don't explain, don't... What was it tonight? Don't complain, don't explain. I always complain. I explain for, like now, I can't be zen, short. I wish I would be like that. So this is, I have something with the character. Talk, 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 talk. And sometimes stupid, but I wouldn't show that it was stupid. I just said something very stupid I wouldn't admit.
And Matt's really renowned for his work on Mad Men, and in particular creating really incredible, interesting female characters. So what was it like working with him?
First, you come to a family. Everybody knows each other, and you don't feel like an outsider. They take you right away in. Immigration should be like that. We should form people right away taking in. It's so beautiful when you are accepted. It saves time, it saves misunderstandings, because you touch a little bit where you are going, and you lose time. Here you come, and they were so happy because they stopped for about 5 years to work together, and you felt how happy they were again to have this new energy and meet each other, because after 5 years, you think how happy you probably were on Mad Men. So all that I feel being accepted. So it was a wonderful experience, really. And it's just unbelievable how fast, how honest, how no manipulating, it's no bullshit. It goes right away to the sense. And for me, of course, the top of the top is the humor. It's a form of intelligence for me. Somebody asked this to me. So we were laughing all the time. It feels good with him because you laugh. And he trusts you. And I repeat what I said, but that's the way when you do promotion. When somebody is sure, you become sure. If somebody doesn't know, and you feel it, and you become also shaky. So you are in rail. How do you say the train is on? You're on track. One laugh. So it's a fairy tale. It's nothing. It's no pretentious. This movie has no violence. It's courageful to do something against the fashion we have today, because it's room for everything. So anyway.
Absolutely. I'm sorry.
I talk much too much.
So lovely to meet you. Thank you so much for your time.
Bye bye.